React and Redux are really, really popular libraries these days, and if you haven't had an opportunity to look at them yet, this is your chance. In this series of lessons, we're going to build a complete web application using React and Redux. So, if you're ready to get started, let's go!